All right, here we are. Here's where the thing was. Whoa! You sit back down and give me your fading soul. All right. Pretty soon I can buy myself that crossbow and, you know, buy a few bolts with it too. Turn back. There is no turning back. This looks like one of the only other ways I can go. The hell is that thing? Is that a crystal gem that I've been hearing so much about? That joke sucked, I apologize. It's a crystal lizard. It's a crystal lizard with like six arms and legs. Six arms and legs. You all know what I'm trying to say. It's a big scary monster. That was cool. All right. I don't want it to do that to me. Oh my god, that would have killed me in one hit when I first started. Get out from underneath me. I mean, over top of me. Come on. Come to me. I'm happy that the dex weapons actually still matter. In the other Souls games, it was either you use a strength weapon or you're shit out of luck for most cases. Which, as you all can obviously tell, I'm not a fan of. I prefer dex weapons, I always have. I love the idea of using katanas and scythes to kill things. It's just the more comfortable feeling weapon for me in my mind. And you're dead. All right. Titanite scale? The hell is a titanite scale? Reinforced soul transpose weapons to plus four. Reinforced weapons steeped in strength to plus four. Infused to create heavy weapon. Oh my god. There's so many different things you can do with weapons now. It's awesome. Soul of an unknown traveler. That's also pretty cool. Alright, it's still good. The noise they make, I'm sorry, it's too good. They sound like they're drowning. They're like... Yes, I remember you little bastards. Ow, climb the ladder! Climb the fucking ladder, you idiot! I'm really beginning to hate these tiny things. You die, you little shit ass. Shit ass. Just go up the thing! Because there was this entire little path right back here that I never went through. Okay. I remember seeing you, but I didn't get over to you. I have, like, no health either. Okay, sir. Not a fan of you fucking me up right now. God damn. Just die already. You don't drop anything? Beautiful. Alright. What about you? You got anything? Fire stone plate ring. Flame stone plate ring. Whatever it's called. Yeah, sucks to be that guy. Increases fire damage absorption. I'm really just finding rings that increase my survivability over everything else right now. Which is good, but at the same time kind of weird. Especially weird because shouldn't I just be able to get down there pretty easy? Because this seems like this is my next place to go. Well, I guess I'll try and find my way down. Your Goddamn clay hammer. Clay hammer? Clay hammer. That's my new name online, Clay Hammer. Hello guys, how you doing? My name is Clay Hammer. Drop the hammer. I'm pretty sure that's someone's slogan already. Alright, so yeah, here's where I am now. Nope. So, this is the way I went before, here's the way I didn't go. And it's nothing but men with pots. Okay, and I have no healing items too, which makes this a lot easier on me. Because everyone knows when you play a game and you don't have healing items, you're good to go. I want you to fall off the cliff so bad. Of course you didn't. Well, it looks like it's me fighting these big asses. Or maybe not. Maybe I should just try and run around them to kill them. Like, get one of them at a time, if at all possible. I hear you coming. Oh, God! I thought I was gonna fall with them. Come on. I will keep looping you guys around. Where's your buddy? Okay, come on. I'm almost there. It's just me and you. Come on. If he hits me once more, I'm probably very dead. Okay! God! I'm not a fan of this place, if you can't tell. It's actually easier if I go from this side to the other side. I'm not even making a joke. It is genuinely easier for me to do this. Get away from me, Biggie. Biggie, I'm not fucking with you today, please. It actually gives me a chance to go through here, too. Try and loot some of the bodies and shit. Undead Bone Shard. That's pretty good. I might actually have an Estus Flask plus one now. That'd be awesome. Where's my way back up? Here it is. I remember the both of you. You all need to leave me alone. I'm not here to fight you. I'm here to go back here. So, what's it look like now? With the, tree guy gone. A big ass hole, that's what it looks like. Be wary of hole. Yeah, okay. I like that. Yeah, so I don't want to go down there again. But what I do want to do is go through here. As I'm positive, this is the other side of where I was just a few seconds ago. Except it's not. At all. Well, it looks like I'm losing those 2,000 souls because I'm not going back for them. So fuck it. I'm just really angry and nihilistic right now, it's weird. No. No, please. No, it is! It is the right way! What? Don't got time for you, I need to go over here. I hope you don't aggro on me. Sir, please don't aggro on me. Open the door! Ah! What? Oh my goodness. Can I kick them? What? Is that a Katarina Knight? Why is there a Katarina Knight here? It's worth killing you both. Just out of spite at this point. You're not a fan of me, are you, sir? To be fair, I'm not a fan of me either. Cause I am me. Let's talk to the Katarina Knight, that was awesome.
Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought.
It's alright.
I am Siegvert of Katarina.
Siegfried.
To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere.
No, it doesn't. When I came in, the first thing I noticed was something was going up. I'm gonna do a little experiment. Okay. And I remember seeing something. Aha! See what happens when you pay attention to your surroundings? Cool shit happens. Either way, I'm gonna go check out and see what this guy down here is. And whether or not he'll attack me. Please don't attack me. He won't attack me. Cool.
Another one of those unkindled, are you?
You look awesome.
All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect.
What?
No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You here. In this land of hollows, you're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church.
I imagine that's what's behind me.
You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah.
Well, that was fun.
If like the others, you'll then go on ahead.
Moss flitter to the flame? Is that what you just said? Yeah, okay. Moss flitter to a flame. Helpless like the moss that flitter to a flame. I think that's what he's saying. But again, not honestly 100% sure. Large deserted corpse. A dog. I heard if you do this to a dog, they... Yo! You need to die. Okay. So, what happened there was, apparently if you hit some enemies with things... Alluring skull. Well, alright. Apparently I don't have to buy any of those now. If you hit an enemy with a skull... A skull. Yes, hit your enemies with a skull. Do it. Do it and see what happens. Post it to YouTube. Make it a video response to me. Don't do that, that's stupid. Anyway, if you hit some enemies with a torch, apparently what happens is you just... Are you fucking kidding me? Eh. It causes enemies to, like, panic and... lay down and shit like that. Like those wolves just did right there. I'm not a fan of any of the sounds I'm hearing right now.
This lift, with a little warming up, I've got to use my head and think.
You ain't the brightest, are you?
This lift with-
okay, yeah, you're not the brightest. See ya, I'm gonna go up. Yo, there was a level down there. Huh. So there's multiple differing paths that I can constantly take and go on. Alright, when I go back down, I'm gonna have to make notice of where that was. Hello? Friendship required. What, is he not gonna kill me?
Who are you?
Make peace.
I help anytime. I help.
Okay. A giant just saying that he'll help anytime. That's cool. Praise the friend. All right. Ah, so you were the one throwing all the harpoons, and you were right over there by the white birch. You're protecting the tree, aren't you? What is that little... What is that rune on your hand?
I help.
I'm gonna have to remember that symbol, because that might come in handy later. Is this just a giant... He's a bow! He uses a bow! Those are his arrows! Oh my goodness, that is so cool! He's a giant marksman! Alright, so yeah, it was on this side, right? No, no it wasn't. And I just heard the guy again on, like, this channel. On this side. Ah, here it is. What? What are you hmmin? Are you hmmin? Or are you hmmin at me? Well, you gotta hmmin me. What the fuck is that?
Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast?
Yeah, it's kind of hard to miss him.
I'm no coward and I have a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl.
Oh, great, thank you.
How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think.
Well, the giant did give me this branch. What if? Okay, just follow me here, folks. What if I equip this young branch, go over to that creature, and he shoots an arrow at it, killing it. I keep calling them arrows. They're not arrows. They're giant bolts. And I really have no choice but to go this way, do I? No, it seems like I don't have a choice. That thing is huge and scary.
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, sick word of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side!
Help me! Okay. Sigurd, help me! Strike him down! With your mighty onion ass! My God! Sigurd, no! Sigurd, the cowardice. Not the cowardice, the fearless. Look at him go! The Katarina Knights are awesome! Not again. Not me. Not me. You don't want me. You want the Onion Man. No, you don't. I don't know what you were winding up to do, but you die. You bootleg Godzilla-looking bastard. Sigurd, are you okay?
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We Unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make.
Sigbro.
To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine.
I'm gonna drink with him. Restores HP and boosts frost resist. You know what? I'm sure I can find more for later. Yeah. And if I can't find more for later, well, shit, I've made a mistake. Wouldn't it be the first time? I did it! Yes, you did. And we're proud of you, buddy. So I'm still trying to find where the damn key goes. I'm probably not gonna find it anytime soon, which sucks, but hey, at least I found a Katarina Knight and kicked a scary monster's ass, and this dude's a tree. This dude was a tree, more so. I don't know if he was still alive, I doubt it. Wait, could I have just gone around the creature without attacking it? Huh. So it looks like there is multiple paths. I could have fought it, like I did, or I could have avoided it. Pretty good, pretty smart, but I decided, why not fight it? Which wasn't really my decision. My decision... Red bug palette. Yeah, I'll finish what I was saying, and then I'll check out what the hell that is. My decision wasn't to fight it. My decision was to see if the giant would shoot a giant-ass arrow at it. Yep. I felt it coming. I didn't want it to come, but I felt it. That does just... You're throwing shit at me again? Assholes. Oh. Okay. So if I poke... Oh, I get it. Okay, I get it. The reason why they say try thrusting on those guys is because the way the armor is, with my sword, I thrust through the holes in the bars. Oh, that's so cool! More alluring skulls, I don't need those, but again, thanks for the offer. Oh man, that was super cool. Alright, alright, so I have to pay a little more attention to what my enemies look like when I fight them. Like you! Asshole. Five more fading souls, though, so that's like... What, 500 souls? Just... Shut up. You! Don't... Shut up. Ugh. You're probably not real, are you? No, you're real. I hear something breathing in here, and I'm super uncomfortable because of it. Okay... You're not a mimic. How to have a heart attack in two steps. Number one, open a chest. Number two, loud noises. They're throwing poop at me! I'm going off the assumption that it's poop. At this point, it really does not matter to me if it is shit or not. It looks like they're throwing poop at me, so I'm just gonna keep calling it poop. Imagine if you didn't have a stabbing weapon like that, these guys would have been a huge issue. Alright, here's human pine resin. So I can now have curse on my weapons, that's fantastic. And two witches. And I have no healing items. So let's make as much noise as possible to get their attention. Fantastic. Beware of plunging attack. You know what? Yeah, that's pretty good. I didn't look up before I went in here. Oh, now I gotta run past these bitches. Oh dear fucking god!